become a circuit overseer?
Well, according to this person, a man has got to be a brother. A man,
okay.
He's got to study the Bible.
So not me. Go ahead.
Then he gets baptized. He's got to serve as a regular pioneer. Eventually serve as a ministerial servant. Then an elder. And then be recommended to substitute. And then be recommended to become a circuit overseer.
That's a lot.
Yeah, but it's worth the hard work.
Did doing this poster motivate you to want to be a circuit overseer?
I learned it's a lot involved.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll see what happens.
Oh, okay.
So what quality would you like in your traveling overseer? What would be your favorite quality for that?
Someone who's loving.
Loving.
Knowledgeable.
Knowledgeable.
And studious goes with that.
Okay.
Yes, they write all the good ones.
If you see one you like, you check it off too.
Oh, okay. Studious and patience. I like those. Encouraging.
So Melissa, what do you think we can do to encourage our travelers?